These were the scenes after armed police staged a dramatic raid on suspected drug dealers in a Southampton street. Specialist officers swooped on Captain's Place as part of an operation into the wholesale distribution of drugs in the city. Four people were arrested at the scene, with a fifth detained later in a separate raid on an address in Southampton. Police seized two vehicles from the Captain's Place scene, including a taxi, and recovered a substantial quantity of what they believe are illegal drugs.